Ray? Is that you? How is this possible? It's been 20 years. I'm so glad I get to see you. Tina and Gray had a special connection. He was a loyal companion and rarely left his mistress alone. One day, Great Aunt Tina got bad news. People were disappearing in the park. She was alarmed and left quickly, leaving Gray at home. Her faithful dog waited obediently for a while. But as time passed, it seemed that Tina might be in trouble, so Gray went looking for her.
This is Sheriff Taylor. Now, Dr. Finch? I'm at the park's entrance.
What is it, boy? Do you smell something? Someone is behind the wardrobe! Dr. Finch?
This autumn started the same as any other. I was gazing into the majestic redwoods, wondering at the natural beauty this place holds. Suddenly, I saw something that struck me like a bolt of lightning. A plant that looked exactly like a human figure. I cleaned my glasses to make sure of what I saw, but it was still there. It looked as if someone had turned into a bush covered with flowers. Strangely, the sun was warm, but the bush was covered in frost. I used my tweezers to take samples back to my laboratory to study. I couldn't believe what I saw under the microscope. The plant had human. It seemed impossible. It was as unnatural as a cold flame. Before too long, people wearing owl masks began to appear. They called themselves the Children of the Forest.
You don't know how great Clifford Mallor has... If you're going to...